Alright, welcome back. Let's play more. Wonder... Oh, wait, no. I want to go... here? Sword treasure. Is it the good sword? Oh, it's the level 1 sword. Why? Where's the strong sword? Slash wisely, rope cutting quiz. I got a quiz? Really a quiz. I think quiz implies that there's a I get what you mean by quiz. Now I understand. I got it. Or I certainly failed. Ow. Soon my hand hurts. Like I'm holding in an awkward position or something. I didn't even realize I had already failed the beginning of it. That's funny. All right. Ow! I'm leaving. You're rude. Oh! I thought maybe there's something over there. Oh-ho! Nice! Whoa! Look at that time. I wasn't very fast, but now I see why you get the greens. Aw, 6 seconds off. If I didn't go back to the exploding barrels, or exploding cannons, I would have been fine. Poopy, 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 but that's alright. It is what it is. And we got it. So that's all that matters. Alright. Let's do it. Wonderia Dream Parade. Let's not miss all of the hidden waddles this time, please. I beg me. What am I going to do? I can't really... Oh. Oh, I didn't realize you could... I didn't realize you could press it once. I thought you had to hold it. I have made a grave mistake this day. Oh, look how pretty it is. Ba 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 bum 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 bum. Ah! Stop parading. Oh! Okay. Terrifying. I don't think a little pink child should be running around in a potential train accident. Oh, a little duck. Come with me if you wish to live, duck. Same with you, little duck. Let's go, children. Forward. Hey, leave these ducks alone. Hey, leave these ducks alone. Okay. What are you doing with these? Did you take that duck hostage? That's criminal shit. Why bottles? Here is your babies. Help the lost ducklings find their mama. Ow! No, 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 ow! Things are terrifying, honestly. Just relentlessly move forward. They care not for your feelings. They will continue pushing. I always feel a little weirded out that you can't continue on. I guess that's normal. Oh, he got fucked up. Why would you... Why would you walk into it? Hey, tornado ability. It's a time to move! Alright. Yes, yes, yes. Oh! Okay. Just want to make sure I wasn't leaving anything behind! Goodbye, fellas. And away we go. Heh. Now that is where I know there's going to be one. Oh. Oh. What? 5.5 seconds? Okay. Oops. Well, now that's just cheating. What the fuck? 2 seconds? I bet you could do it in under 2 seconds. Oh my god, you really have to do it over again? That's stupid. Just retain the information. It's not like... I'm not gonna forget. Be like, oh, how did I do that bridge? I don't remember. Crazy. No, 2.5 is the fastest you can go. Okay. That's literally as fast as I could possibly go. All right. If it wants me to go any faster, I'm sorry, Waddle Dees, but you ain't worth it. I'm not doing it again. I like the car. I did complain that I wanted more car, but... Oh, God, I already missed a fucking hidden waddle. How? I think I know where it is, too. I think it was in the beginning area of the previous zone, just like the other one was. So I think I fucked up there. But that's okay. Yeah, good. Okay, so that's the second one. Yeah, we'll be fine. Whoa, that was a very terrifying angle. I was like, well, I'm gonna fight. Yeah, bye. Goodbye. Oh my god. It's so violent, like unnecessarily violent. I literally just tossed that poor guy in the trash. Okay. Okay. Fusen! Oh my god. That is, quite terrifying? I'm sorry, he's just, like, blowing these in here? Give me more water. Yes! This doesn't make any sense. How is he, like, biologically doing that? Are we to assume Are we to assume that Kirby has, like, no internal organs? How does that even happen? Like, how does the water just not go anywhere? It's just, like, literally sitting in him. Is that not insane? Am I the insane person for thinking this is insane? Tornado! Hey, nice. We're getting a lot of upgrades now. Okay. Bleh. Oh, God, I got ran over. It's like that scene in... I was going to say Jurassic Park. It's like that scene in Lion King. There we go. Jurassic Park. I think there was actually a scene with a stampede in Jurassic Park, but that's definitely not what I was thinking of. Oh, how did I get up here? That was terrifying. Oh, I have to go this way. I didn't even see a way forward. Ah! I have to hold it. I keep forgetting about that. Okay. What? No! Ah, do I need to go this way? Oh, okay. Yikes! Fine. You want to be cool? Give me the firepower then, and I will show you cool. Oh god, those frame rates. That guy's like, oh god, the one weakness. Oh, I'm missing a lot of waddles. Oops, I'm missing a lot of waddles. Fuck, I didn't do anything here. Oh no, I really fucked this up. Wow. Not a very good level for me. What the hell happened? Remove Elephant's wanted poster? I didn't even see that. Okay. There's water. Okay. How did I not get some? Where are these damn waddles hiding? I'm so aggressive. Mmm. The Waddle Dees helped you open the gate that was blocking your way. Head onto the stage and challenge the boss. I need to figure out what the hell happened here. How did I miss like all of the secrets, but also the, what's it called? But also all the waddles. Like, damn, dude. How bad am I not paying attention? I know where one waddle is, but oh my god. Whoop. Yeah, I'm pretty confident that there's a... Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. I better keep doing this to myself. Pretty confident there's a waddle, like, right in the beginning. Sorry, Duck. Not here for you. Not here. It should be... should be past this. Yeah, this area. There it is. I knew this one existed. I knew I fucked up on this one. I was like, oh, there's supposed to be, like, more past this area. I saw it as I was leaving through. That's why I turned around. I was like, can I get through here? Okay, I'll take that ice cream. Ooh, desperately need it. Whee! And more ice cream. Okay, so I'm missing... I also need to take out... I have to remove the wanted poster. Can't forget that. I don't even know where that is. Okay. There it is. Got him. Oh my god. This guy's just straight dead. Alright, so remove elephants. I'm still missing one Waddle Dee and some other mystery. What the hell is the other mystery? Ow. You got something better? Maybe dig is useful? Would be if I wasn't bad. Okay. Dig's pretty solid though. Not gonna lie. Okay, good enough. Okay, bop. Oh, maybe there's value to leaving this? No. Damn, I thought maybe you can get to a secret if you left that. So it's like, it's one of those. You definitely would have had to come back here on your second run or something. More water. There's not much left either, right? It's like pretty much... yeah, it's like just this car thing. Maybe there's something I missed here. Ah, there's a hole. Would you look at that? Oh, it doesn't do anything? Why? You just have a hole here that does nothing? That's an awful feeling. So there's still two things I don't know what the fuck. How am I so bad at this level? Jeez, what am I doing? Where are they hiding? Like, how... clear without stepping on any mud. What?
Bro.
What the fuck? But still doesn't explain where the last stupid fucking waddle is. God. I have two of them now I need to look up. I'm doing awful here. What the hell? Alright. I'm gonna say the melee. It looks like a character that'd probably be really a pain in the ass to melee. So I'm just gonna assume that's the one that it wants you to go for the fancy special ticket. All right, time to die, sir. Oh! What? Yes. Ah. Oh my God. Okay, root. I play Dark Souls. You can't trick me. Oh, that's a. Fuck. I almost had her. Okay, and you're dead. Goodbye, kitty cat. Oh, was that not the hard option? Uh-oh. I got a blueprint at least. Yeah, that's not pencil drill blueprint. Hey, cool. Okay. Bam! Nice. We did it. Good job, team. Hit high up Clawthorn using Ranger. I mean, I bet there's one for not getting hit, right? I think every boss has had one of those so far. I know how to solve that problem. I know how to solve that problem. Don't just hold on a second. I'll show you a solution to that problem. Where are we going? Going back to town, I guess? All right. Good. I needed to go back to town anyways. Oh! The Waddle Dee town has grown even bigger. Gotcha Machine Volume 2 is now available. There's an entirely new set of figurines to collect. Bro, I don't care. The Colosseum is now open for battle. Fight bosses and rivals you faced in the past for win glorious prizes. Excuse me. Hell yeah. Nani? MetaKnight? Yo, Meta's here? Alright. Dude, that sounds awesome. Hell yeah, upgrade my drill. And tornado? I am all about that shit. How do you know who that was? How do you know who Meta Knight is? How do you know that? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I want to do the upgrades. Oh, they're next to each other. How useful. All right. Tell me. Yes. Come on. Fleur Tornado. Oh, it's got a little bird head on top of it. What does it do, though? Oh, my God. So it's just bigger? Just a bigger tornado? Ah, it does like a little twirly wind on it. Not very strong, though. Yeah, still kind of weak. What about you? Sure, do it. Is that a pencil? Pencil drill. Oh, okay. Oh, it's like a pencil sharpener? Yo? So it's not that much stronger, but that cool pencil ability is great. Oh, you can actually combo it pretty well if you're good. I am not. Okay. Oh yeah, what is it like if you... Oh, I thought maybe like a bunch of pencils would come out. Alright. Which ability do I want? That's obvious. The only good ability. The nuke. Kirby goes nuclear. Do you think they'll let me go fight in the arena wearing the nuke? I need 180, 145. Okay. What do you want?
Welcome to the Colosseum's reception area. You can enter tournaments here and a battle rush for former bosses. If you make it all the way to the end and come out on top, you'll win a special reward. And that's not all. We seem to have an unexpected warrior using our first tournament as training. All the way from Planet Popstar, stuck in this new world like us. That's right, it's MetaKnight. So, are you gonna either enter the tournament too? Yes.
Okay, MetaKnight Cup. Okay, okay. Okay. There's a time? Okay.
Okay, you're officially entered in the MetaKnight Cup. It's about to get intense in there. I can't wait. The entrance to the Colosseum is right over there. Prepare for some tough battles, then head in.
Alright, oh wait, hold on. Nothing? Nice. I figured there had to be something around here. I like their architecture is like slightly built for hanging out on. Observation tower. That's new. That's also new. Yoink. Yeah, look at that. You can just sit up here. How quaint. How quaint. Now entered in the tournament. Yeah, you don't have to remind me. I know that I'm in the tournament. I just want to check out some stuff. If you... What? That one didn't care. Oh, that's cute.
That's cute. Time to nuke!
Oh, it does give me option for this ability. What? I don't need any of that shit. I walked in here wearing that hat, so I know exactly what I was doing. It's a monkey. Oh, goodbye.
Oh, God. Fucking stomp me. No, stop, you fuck.
Nuke! Boom! 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 Boom!
Done. Easy. 20 seconds. I didn't realize the charge was so long on that one. The other one just goes off like really quickly. Oh no, it goes away. I think I can do probably more damage per second with this one. Is this all bosses or is it regular enemies too? Okay. Okay. Easy, easy, easy. Tell me, man, the bombs. The bombs are too good. Freeze! Ah. Shit. They're sliding away! Okay. Oh, it actually got me. Wow, this one's not doing good. This guy's like really hard for me for some reason. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is about this guy. I think because like I never have any far range attacks for him. I'm always like close range, and that's not good for me. Here we go. Oh, that's a waste of time though. Huge waste of time. Give me one of these. What are my options? Pencil drill or blades or hammer? Per second, I think I can do way more with the drill. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see how fast we can get this. Who are we doing? Wild Edge? Oh, sorry, I fucked it up. Goodbye. Get out of here. Oh, tornadoes. Oh! Got him. Oh my god, yeah, the blades is too much damage per second. How do you like that, MetaKnight? Too strong. Too strong for you. I didn't take any damage, but... Next is her. Ooh. Sheesh. Let's go. I think the blades are still good. Oh, she has to go to her own personal arena. Come on. Oh, fucker. Got him. Oh, wasted so much time on that one. That's not good. I should have brought the, No, the sword was still equally as bad. I don't know. Oh, no, I think I had the option for the guns. I should have probably done the guns. Guns would have been my savior here. Oh, the tree? Yeah, cutting is best for the tree. Damn. Yep, this is his weak spot. He had to push me back. Ow. He's like, oh my god! Ah, oh, goddammit. Goodbye, Chu. Ah, a whole minute on him. I can't be wasting minutes on people, man. That's too much. It's too many minutes. Can't be doing that. Can't be wasting too many minutes on people. Final battle is MetaKnight. Maybe bombs. I think bombs would actually be probably the best. They'd probably do the most amount of damage out of everything I have. So let's do bombs. Let's bomb, 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 bomb. Grab it. Oh, it didn't matter. I have to sword battle him. Oh! Boyo! The lone swordsman MetaKnight. Come on, Vegeta. What are you doing? What? Bro? Oh, that got me. Okay, and he's gone. Goodbye, MetaKnight. Defeated. Oh! Oh my god, he's just a Kirby. Victory. Best solo times. New record! Yeah, but how did I do against... Is there a competition? Congratulations on a stunning victory, Kirby. Here's your hard reward. 500 star coins. That's it? It's just a single upgrade. The rare stone's probably good, I guess. You got the MetaKnight sword blueprint. Okay, that's pretty good. I like that. Hey, yoink. I got MetaKnight sword. What do you got up here? Oh! Yo. There we go. Whoop. All right, let's check out MetaKnight sword and then... get some water here. Thirsty. Whoa, is that the MetaKnight sword blueprint?
Hell yeah, let me see them. Nom, nom. Oh yeah, I'm gonna love that one.
Boop. I wonder how much that's gonna cost. Probably 1,000. It's third upgrade, right? 1,200. Three stars. I got the money. Give me the sword. It comes with a mask? The sword has evolved into MetaKnight sword. It comes with a mask. Ah, it looks so cute. I have a little headband with wings on it. Oh my god, it's adorable. And I have little bats fly out of me. Yo, what the fuck? This sword is a nightmare. Look at this damage output. Yo, this fucking thing's crazy. Okay, I think I can legitimately do some damage with that. But first, let's grab the time crash. That sword's good though. MetaKnight sword? Yo. All right. Okay.